Really, you know, one of the things I campaigned on was innovation and being forward-thinking, coming from a place of yes city. You know, perhaps adjusting some of our zoning regulations to allow some like small-scale neighborhood retail in communities. So we've already made recommendations regarding food trucks.